Agency Media lists down films about psychiatrists. Watch Side Effects, a murder mystery film wherein a psychiatrist tries to clear his name after his patient claims to have killed his husband as a side effect of being under his prescribed medications. Another psychiatrist film is Shelter, where a forensic doctor discovers that all but one of her patients' multiple personalities are murder victims. We've also included the film They Might Be Giants, the fact that Sherlock Holmes is a psychotic paranoid and Dr. Watson is a female psychiatrist fascinated by his case is the reason why they should be in this list. You can also try watching House of Games, Boston Psychiatric, and The Prince of Tides.